Good thing for me these guys are sloppy. Card would add him shot. Now, to find Karabani's collection.
Welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Knights, Mysteries of the Sith. And we have to retrieve...
Seems like they don't know I'm here.
Yep, well, I'm invisible, so that's why they don't know. We have to retrieve the holocron this time. We're going to do that... we're not going to take like a speedrun route here or anything. We're just going to speed things up a little bit because we don't really need anything in the first from the first half of this level here. So let's just jump up here, and then we're going to kill you because you're sort of in my way, I suppose. And we're going to jump down here, and the current is going to prevent us from falling down to our death. And careful here. Then we're going to switch this off, and then we're just going to walk along here once more. And here is a new enemy. This is this, I forgot the name, they're called the Dinogin or something like that. These guys here have only a melee attack, but they can dash forward at incredibly high speeds, and they're pretty lethal, but thankfully you can stunlock them quite easily, and they don't actually need that many hits to die. Okay, what we want to do here is... careful there, careful, you're going to hurt yourself. Okay, let's wait here. So, because we are going to discover the first secret of this level here, of which there are only two. Here, so let's wait for the wind to stop. The wind would otherwise blow us either off the platform, or... Nope, that didn't work, but oh damn. And that was lucky. Yeah, the wind would either blow us off the platform or blow us out of the room altogether into a different room, which is a good way to die, which is why we don't want to do that. Okay, there we go. So we do have a moment here. Let's slash through here and let... Nope. Don't want to do that. Okay, so that was not so successful, but that's okay. We can give this another try. Just wait a moment here. Yeah, as you could see, there was a little room at the side there where someone hit some stuff. Why would you hide stuff there? I don't know, but they did. They did do so, and hence we have to retrieve it. That's the first secret. So let's get this door open and woohoo, saber throw. Are there more? I think there might be more nasties down here. So let's not go down here now. And let's just be a little bit more patient. And look at that. First thing we want to do here is, there should be a guy. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I actually got you with the first shot. Sweet. So let's hit the lever. Use the force, Mara. And these blocks actually disappear when you do that, which is even like video gamier than the switch puzzle. I mean, does anybody actually use this as in like in universe? Because this just seems ridiculous, even by the standards of this game. But anyway, not our problem right now. What we want to do here is, can we actually persuade our way through here? Let's see about that. Hello. So let's open this grate here, which even though you'd think that grate already had... Boom, let's kill the fish here. You'd think that grate already had holes, but apparently it didn't because we just let all the water in. Anyway. So what do you want? Oh, wow, careful here. These guys here, they can deal a ton of damage, so you want to be careful with these. So what you want to do is force speed up. Then cut through here, and this is the way to the second secret. And that's it for this level. There are only two secrets. They are not terribly difficult to find, even though the one in the shaft is kind of well hidden compared to the other one. But that's not really a problem here. Let's just swim to the surface. Let's speed this up a little bit. There's also a force booster there, but we don't really require that right now. And as you could see, this is actually... Mara, could you please jump out of here? Fine. Going to do this the Jedi way. So there will be guys down there. Please. There we go. And then let's just turn invisible. And let's speed again. And let's just go through here. And let's murder everyone. There we go. That should make this a lot easier. And look at that. It's the Holocron. Another one of these guys here with their massive... Well, I guess for them, what the hell happened here? Oh, hello. Anyway.
This looks familiar.
Is that a Stormtrooper helmet or the special Stormtrooper helmet? And is this AT-88's hat? Because it looks a little bit like it. Anyway, here's the Holocron. So we can't really reach it because there's a field in the way, but we're going to fix that in a moment, because what we're going to do is, we're going to jump in here, and then we're going to turn the light on. Actually, we don't need that because we have the lightsaber. Then the strong current that's going to bring us all the way over here, and then we're going to dive in here, and then we're going to jump up here. Alright, let's get you killed, as usual. And let's collect your stuff, because I may or may not need that. We'll see about that. I think I can switch weapons now. Then let's hit the lever and let's jump over here. Well, jump, really walk. Don't stay here too long, because if the gates close, you actually die. And then we just need to jump up here. Oh, of course, without bumping the platform. And now, oh, as you can see, these guys are, they are fast and they deal a ton of damage. So we have to be a little bit careful here. So let's do that, and let's pop a quick save here. And do we actually, do you have enough energy for invisibility? Awesome. So let's just get through here. How do you know where I am? You shouldn't know that anyway. Oh damn, that's not, come on. Okay, let's wait for the elevator. That's okay. We can live with that. It's just a little bit too enthusiastic here. And then we're going to get out of here. Because we're going to kill you first. Oh, well, you're still alive. Oh, damn. So, do we even want to... Oh, yeah, we want to be here because this. And now we are on this balcony here. And now we can just make our way out of here. And now we're back in the beginning area. So we went through this gate here earlier. So let's just make a run for it. Can mostly ignore these guys because I don't really want to fight everyone. Whoa, you just went in there. Don't really want to fight everyone here. And let's just try to get to this area here. Actually, this area here. Let's turn invisible again, and then we're going to jump on this catwalk here, which we cannot do. Oh, damn. Why are you shooting at me? I'm invisible. See? You can't see me. And then let's make our way out of here. Do we even need to bother with you? Probably not. So let's just speed up again and make our way out of here. And there we go.
It's always nice to meet new people and make new enemies.
And that was that. We got 3 more stars, found all 2 secrets, and we're now a Jedi Knight. And this level here, it's not that difficult. You can fight all the goons if you want to, but there's very little reason to do it. So we're going to put 2 stars into absorption here and 1 more into saber throw, because now I've already invested in it. You don't really need anything more in pull. I'm not quite sure, because pull is kind of fiddly to use in my opinion, especially if you're not using a crosshair, as you shouldn't. And most of these abilities here are seeing. It's nice to have it on a higher level, but you don't really need that. Same goes for speed and jump. I think 2 stars is what you really should have, but you don't really need more on healing. 4 stars, I think it might also drain more energy, so it could actually be detrimental, but I'm not quite sure about that. In any case, Thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time in the game's final chapter. Not final level, but final chapter.